Are you feeling fatigued, having difficulty focusing, and not to mention pale skin? Low iron could be your problem. Take charge of your health and start testing for iron deficiency. In this video, we will break down the signs and symptoms of iron deficiency, share with you how to get tested for it, and what you can do to increase your iron levels naturally. Low iron, otherwise known as iron deficiency, can have a huge impact on your overall health and well-being. Iron is an essential nutrient for your body. It helps to transport oxygen to your organs and muscles and support healthy immune and cognitive functions. Low iron levels can leave you feeling tired, dizzy, and without any energy, and can even increase your risk of anemia, a condition that is linked to poor health outcomes. Signs and symptoms of low iron can include feeling tired and fatigued, difficulty concentrating, pale skin, cold hands and feet, brittle nails, hair loss, feeling short of breath, and a persistent feeling of faintness. If you are experiencing any of these signs and symptoms, it is time to get tested for iron deficiency. Your doctor or healthcare practitioner can easily test you for iron deficiency using a few methods. The most common and most reliable test is to measure the levels of hemoglobin and ferritin in your blood. Hemoglobin is a protein found in red blood cells that carries oxygen, and ferritin is a protein found in your cells that stores iron. Low levels of both hemoglobin and ferritin can indicate iron deficiency. If your doctor suspects iron deficiency, they may also recommend additional tests to be done. These tests can include a complete blood count, iron saturation, transferrin, and transferrin saturation. Your doctor may also recommend additional tests to be done to determine how severe your iron deficiency is and the underlying causes of your deficiency. These include a serum transferrin receptor or iron binding capacity test and other tests such as CBC and iron test. Once diagnosed with low iron, your doctor may recommend certain dietary and lifestyle changes that you can make to increase your iron levels. These can include eating foods rich in iron like beef, spinach, mushrooms, lentils, and eggs, as well as incorporating iron-rich foods into your diet. Vitamin C can also help your body absorb more iron from the foods you eat, so it is important to make sure you're getting enough vitamin C from your diet. Eating foods like citrus fruits, tomatoes, and bell peppers can help boost your vitamin C levels. It is also important to get enough vitamin D and B12. Vitamin D helps your body absorb calcium, while vitamin B12 helps maintain healthy red blood cells. You can get these vitamins by eating foods like salmon, eggs, dairy products, and fortified cereals. Finally, if lifestyle changes and dietary changes aren't enough to increase your iron levels, your doctor may recommend taking iron supplement pills. These pills can help restore your iron levels back to normal. However, they can cause side effects like nausea, constipation, and stomach pain. Be sure to talk to your doctor before taking any vitamin or supplement. Iron deficiency can have a major impact on your energy levels and overall health. If any of the signs and symptoms mentioned sound familiar, it's time to get tested for iron deficiency. With a few simple tests and dietary and lifestyle changes, you can increase your iron levels back to normal and regain your energy and focus. Take control of your health and start testing for iron deficiency today. If you like this video and find it useful, be sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss out on any of our awesome content. Show us some love by liking, sharing, and commenting on this video. It really helps us out. Thanks for watching.